In Ukraine, there is a shortage of institutions which can support people with mental disabilities. Unfortunately, the required support which they need after graduating the school is minimal. As the children grow up, they spend most of the day alone, without any communication with peers. As a consequence, their physical and mental abilities are deteriorating. Thanks to your help, the Order of Malta aims to support people who are in need. As a result, we are opening a second workshop in Mariupol. Our craft workshop aims to support 15 young adults with mental disabilities. Through the hands-on courses, people with disabilities have fun, but also it is an important occasion to develop motor skills, become self-confident, and improve communication skills as an integral part of human development.
Thank you for your support. We appreciate it so much. God bless you.